Some people are just born to be parents, right? They have that nurturing quality. I'm not one of those people. My sister is. She has three kids, three little ones, and when she's not drunk or crying, she seems relatively fulfilled, I guess. Yes. It's fun. I like them. I like her kids. I didn't know that you have to be in the hospital when they have the first one. Like, you're obligated to be in the hospital when they have the first baby. I didn't know that. I showed up late, you know? I walked in, there it was, boom. They were like, Mike, hold it. Kiss it. I was just like, no, it's all purple and wet, and I know where it just came from. I'm not putting my mouth on that. Like, let's let it air out for a few days. They're animals. My sister was lying in the bed because she had the epidural, you know? She was like, oh, and I was like, oh, you look like shit. Snap. And then she looks at me in her drug-hazed eyes and she goes, Mike, we would like for you to be the godfather of this child. And I was like, wow, right off the bat, you guys are making horrible decisions as parents.